Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Amber Kelly, and today we will be planning in my teacher planner that I have made into my social media planner. And the dates are June the 10th until June the 16th. And yes, yeah, so I'll go ahead and show you the stickers that I'll be using. I will be using the Walmart stickers. If you have not watched my haul, please go ahead and do so. So these are the stickers I will be sticking to. And I will be using my colorful boxes. I will be using these. I just had some extra numbers left over to redate. And I will use a stencil or two if needed. And the colors that I'm going for are red, black, gray, white, and gold. So all of these, and I will be writing in red, and I will probably add some of this washi. Okay, so if you wanting to see how I transform my teacher planner into my social media planner, please go ahead and stick around. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell to make sure that you never miss a video. And yes, I'm going to go ahead and stop talking, fast forward this, and I'll come back at the end. Thank you. Hello, I am back. So this is my spread. Is it my best spread? No. Do I like it? Yeah. Will it suffice? Yes. So I think it is different. Like I said, I just used one of the extension pack sticker pages to get the June out. And like I said, I used my Walmart stickers to get all of the nows, the don't forget, like just these little boxes right here and those dots at the top and these to-do lists right here. These all came from Walmart. So make sure you go look for that video because I do have a video for this. And like I said, these came from the colorful boxes. I just used the stencils and used some stickers that were given to me to add the hustle, today's, the to-dos. I put my goals over here because at the end of the week, I do my numbers, how many subscribers, how many followers on IG. And I do have two YouTube channels and two IG just because I don't want to get one mixed up with the other because personal family does not get our hobbies. Okay, so like I said, this is my spread and I just put the butterflies at the bottom. I did not use my apples stickers or the little hearts. I decided against it and I just went with the butterflies at the bottom. Now as the week goes on, I may add more stuff, but right now this is content. This is enough for me. And like I said, I use this for my social media. So I'm going to go ahead and put that back inside my planner so you can see what it looks like up against these rings, which is giving me life right now because I'm loving it. Okay. And yes, there she goes. So again, if you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and make sure that your notifications are on. And let's get to 400 subscribers. And as always, happy planning and see you next time. Bye.